Why is the salt in my water softener not going down?
I'm assuming you did not add so much salt to have salt icebergs floating around.
That's ridiculous.
The salt level won't go down if you're adding too much.
We're careful about that.
The more likely cause is that the salt has floated up around the top of the tank so much it has hardened into a salty version of ring around the bathtub.
If it had formed a solid ring, that would explain why it has not gone down. How do I get it down?
Use a soft mallet to break it up. Once it is in pieces, regenerate the tank a few times to get it to dissolve properly.
What else could the problem be?
The water softener should have about a foot of water in it.
I know, and less than that means the unit is not putting enough water in each cycle, or leaking water out the bottom.
Sometimes people get a salt mush on the bottom of the tank.
And I thought hard water stains and sediment collecting on the bottom were bad.
Yes, but if the salt in the solution crystallizes on the bottom of the tank, you could end up with a layer of water on top of it. But as the water level goes down, the salt level does not.
If I had that much salt mush, it would be mixed with sediment or something else by now.
The salt might not be going down because chunks of salt are clogging the drain.
I'd be more concerned about the unit flooding in that case because it cannot drain.
Sometimes you need to add 2 gallons of water to the brine tank mix and regenerate it to break up the salt and get it circulating. Once the salt is below the water level, you can stop adding water.
That solution is equal to adding water until the salt is not excessive, and hoping the unit does not overflow.
Do not add the water if it cannot draw the brine out. This method will help you dissolve up to 6 pounds of salt a day.
I'll need to recharge it at least daily then.
The problem may be the injector, though whether cleaning it is enough or you need to replace it, I do not know.
I've heard that if the water is brown while the salt is not used, the problem is sulfate-reducing bacteria.
That you'd solve by adding bleach to the tank to kill the bacteria while sterilizing the injectors and valves.
Hard water is preferable to water that comes out tasting and smelling like it is bad.
You may need to clean the ventry too.
Or clean out my wallet getting this fixed.